Tonight, we head into the world of a legend. This week, your contestants are mentored by Tony Bennett. Tomorrow, one of them is history. This is American Idol. Thank you for joining us. My name is Ryan Seacrest. We have an exceptional show for you tonight, my friends. Ricky Minor and the band, ready to go with some great songs. And the final nine, ready? Backstage. There they are. The judges, good to go. Say hi to Randy Jackson, Paula Abdul, and Simon Cowell. We're expecting nine superlative performances over the next hour because your contestants have been coached by the master. When it comes to singing a song and telling a story, tonight's guest star wrote the book. We are proud to welcome Tony Bennett. Take a look at this.
Tony Bennett is an American Idol in every sense of the word.
Stepping out with my baby.
His career has spanned nearly 60 years, charting hits in every decade since 1950. He's released more than 106 albums to date, and his worldwide record sales total more than 50 million. If that's not enough, he's racked up a host of awards, including a very impressive 15 Grammys. At 80 years young, he's still at the top of his game. Are more respected and adored by the biggest names in music. His Grammy-winning album, Duets, has been his best-selling and highest-charting record ever. So it was the good life for the top nine as they received a few pointers from the King of Swing.
After watching American Idol, they're all very competent. This is a rare group. I like every one of you. I really do.
Thank you so much.
So we'll talk about it. When you see these songs that they chose this week, they're the best songs that were ever written in America. And they'll last forever. They'll never go out of style. The whole idea is longevity. I've been singing for 50 years now. And they said it wouldn't last.
He is a class act. All right, let's get it started now with Blake Lewis. What classic did he go with?
I'm singing Mac the Knife, and I'm very excited about the piece. It's very swing.
Oh, the shark has pretty teeth.
He was putting a beat to it and all that, but somehow if he could come around getting to the meaning of the song. This song is a pre-rap, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Mac the Knife being this very sharp gangster, you know? So think of that when you do it tomorrow. Okay. I hope Blake slows down the tempo a little. Give each line more impact.
Oh, the shark has pretty teeth, dear, and he shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has MacHeath, dear, and it keeps it way out of sight. When the shark bites with his teeth, dear, scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves, though, where's MacHeath, dear? So there's never, never, ever a trace of red on the sidewalk. Sunday morning, don't you know, lies a body oozing life. Someone sneaking round the corner. Could that somebody be good old Mac the Knife? From a tugboat by the river, oh no, a cement bank dropping down, 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 down. The line forms on the right, baby. Now that Maggie town. Nobody knew him in the end. Hey, watch out, Maggie's old back in town.
Yo, Blake. All right, so check it out, man. That was a very good way to start off the evening. You know, it's really interesting with you because you got this whole kind of cool jazz vibe, and this was a perfect song for you to pick. It had a couple pitch problems, however, but I always wait to see what you're going to do because this is kind of your thing. You're kind of the funky, jazzy, cool kind of guy. So I liked it, dude. I liked it.
Well, tonight you personified pizzazz. You're a hip cat. You were great. It was a great way to start the show and fun, as usual. You're just cool.
Thank you.
Simon?
Good choice of song. You performed it well. I give you 7 out of 10. I'll give the band 8 out of 10, though.
Yeah.
The band played a big part in that.
Blake Lewis kicking it off tonight. So, what was the toughest part this week for you? Lyrics or going first?
Lyrics. No, going first is fun.
Uh-huh.
I like getting it out of the way, so. Definitely lyrics.
In rehearsal, it was a little tricky for you, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
We got it. All right, man. If you want to vote for Blake, 1-866-IDOL-01. Yeah, let it out. Relax now. 1-866-436-5701. If you are with the new AT&T, text the word VOTE to 5701 from your wireless phone. You'll have at least 2 hours at the end of the show, as you know. Thank you, Blake. Good luck, okay?
Thank you.
Good to see you, buddy.
Thank you, everyone.
So here's the plan. When we come back, Phil Stacey and Melinda Doolittle. I love you, too. Thank you. Welcome back to the show. Hey, news on our American Idol special. It gives back the show. More artists are confirmed. Keira Knightley, Hugh Grant, Helena Bonham Carter, Forrest Whitaker, Pink, Gwen Stefani, Mr. Bean, Rowan Atkinson, and Daniel Radcliffe from Harry Potter. In fact, so many artists are joining us, we've had to book a second venue. So we're splitting the live broadcast between here in the Idol studio and the prestigious Walt Disney Concert Hall, home of the LA Philharmonic, and performing from there. I'm delighted to announce that our original American Idol is coming home. Kelly Clarkson will sing live. That's gonna be a great, great night. Tickets go on sale at 10 a.m. on Tuesday, April 10th. For the information, you can go to AmericanIdol.com. By the way, proceeds from the ticket sales will go to the charity. Now, back to tonight's show. Tony Bennett giving a master class. It's time for Phil Stacey.
I have been looking forward to this week more than any other week on the entire American Idol schedule because Tony Bennett is my hero. Night and day. Because it's such a passionate love song, I was doing it really slow.
I like to put a little beat behind it. You know, night and day, you are the one. Believe me when I tell you he's one of the better singers that I've heard, not just today, but for a long time. He's a real good singer.
Night and day, you are the one. Only you beneath the moon and under the sun. Whether near to me or far, it's no matter, darling, where you are, I think of you. Day and night, night and day, under the hide of me, there's an oh such shine.
and its torment won't be through till you let me spend my life making love to you day and night, night and day.
Yo, what's up, baby? All right, so check it out, dog. I mean, it was an interesting choice for you. I mean, I like your little clip there with Tony. I mean, you sang it good. I mean, the big notes were cool for you, but I just didn't feel any real connection, any passion. It just, I don't know, man. It just didn't really hit me. I felt like, I know how you feel. I was listening to it, too. I kind of felt like it just was kind of disconnected a little bit for me. I don't know.
Well, here's the good news is you're reminiscent of a young Frank Sinatra.
What?
Huh? I think so. That's a good thing. But the constructive criticism is I still need you to just have more joy and warm those vocals up so that they don't just become warm and swell in the chorus. I need to have that personality come through.
Which Frank Sinatra are you referring to? Seriously.
My opinion.
Okay. I think it had all the joy of somebody singing in a funeral parlor. It was. It's exactly what came to mind. It was completely and utterly gloomy and slightly dark, I thought. There was just no life in this performance.
Yeah,
it's like
yeah.
Dark hell.
I felt that. Really dark.
Really dark.
Yeah.
Phil Stacey. So, what do you think about? Let's talk about Randy for a second. What do you think about his disconnection comment?
I appreciate everything Randy says. So, I mean, if he's saying it, then it means it's a real thing. And it's
all right, let's talk over here. He can't hear us. No, but seriously.
Very funny, Ryan.
Well, between me and you right now, I was trying to focus on my wife while I was singing the song. I was trying to look out here and just focus on my wife.
I would feel
that.
That's
what I was doing.
Randy.
And, you know what I'm saying? That's what I was really trying to do, so.
If you want to vote for Phil, it's 1-866-IDOL-02, 1-866-436-5702, or text the word vote to 5702. Calls are toll-free from landlines. Good luck to you, Phil.
Thanks, appreciate it.
Good to see you, man.
Thanks.
Okay, Melinda Doolittle is next, and she's got rhythm.
I've got rhythm.
Melinda has a big chance in the business. You know, she's a real good singer.
Best singer all day.
Oh,
that's
thank
right.
you so much.
That's true.
It means so much to hear that somebody believes in you, and somebody of that caliber. It's amazing.
She just keeps believing in herself because she's great. She has a lot of promise.
Days can be sunny with never a sigh. Don't need what money can buy. Chipper all the day, happy with my life. How do I get that way? Look at what I've got. I got rhythm, I got music, I got my man. Who could ask for anything more? I got daisies in green pastures. I got my man. Who could ask for anything more? Old man trouble, I don't mind him. You won't find him round my door. I got starlight, I got sweet dreams. I got my man, who could ask for anything more? Old man trouble, I don't mind him. You won't find him round my door. I got starlight, I got sweet dreams.
What?
Yo, yo. Melinda, Melinda, Melinda. All right, so check it out. Do you know what I love, man? And this is the God's honest truth. You come out here every week, and you give everyone here a lesson in singing. You interpret the lyric. She sings with the feeling that the lyric portrays. This is how you do it right here, America.
And I'll even up that. You're like a master class for everyone else to watch. And you have a beginning, middle, and end. It was a flawless performance. Not only you got rhythm, you got CDs, you got number ones, you got concert halls. Rip.
Every song has a beginning, middle, and an end.
Come on.
Actually, I didn't like the first half of the song. I thought it was a bit cabaret.
So you like the middle and the end?
No, I like the last part of the song. I thought the last half... Oh, shut up! I thought the second half of the song was... It was great. It was personality, fun. But, you know, I don't think we're ever going to be able to criticise you.
It's, yeah, I know.
This is a problem.
Wild.
Melinda, why is it a problem?
What?
Why is it a problem?
Because we like being mean to people occasionally.
But not if they deserve the actual positive feedback.
Yes,
not necessarily,
positive.
No.
Simon, no, you can't just be mean for the sake of being mean.
Yes, I can.
He's a case study, case study.
Case study.
Really? 1-866-IDOL-03, 1-866-436-5703, or text the word VOTE to 5703 if you felt the electricity from Melinda Doolittle tonight. Really amazing one. We're headed into a break. When we come back, it's Chris Richardson and Jordan Sparks. Hang on. You are watching American Idol Live. We're continuing our tribute to the King of Swing. Now it is time for this week's viewer question. You can go to AmericanIdol.com to find out how you can ask a question to one of our contestants live. Say hi to Chris Richardson, ladies and gentlemen. So let's see, Chris, from Leanne of Eatonton, Georgia. What do you consider most when you're choosing a song? Is it what you like, what you think the audience might like, what you think the judges might like? How do you pick?
I think first and foremost, you gotta do something you're comfortable with, and then see if you think it's going to be something that the audience would like, and then ultimately ending up where the judges are.
Do you ever picture singing to the panel? You know, like Paula right there with you in the room? You're staring into her eyes. You're gazing into her eyes.
Sure. More or less into the cameras.
That's how I practice hosting the show, too. So you went with a Duke Ellington number, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. How'd it go with Tony?
Awesome.
All right.
Fantastic.
Let's check it out.
Don't get around much anymore. I've never... You know, sang this song before. Mr. Saturday Dance. I hadn't memorized the song yet, and I had to keep looking down at the words.
I want you to really memorize the song, you know, get it so that you don't have to look at the lyrics, you know, making sure he's not going to miss one of the lyrics or something. When he gets rid of that, he's going to have a lot of fun with it.
Mr. Saturday Dance. Heard they crowded the floor. Couldn't bear it without you. Don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club. Got as far as the door. Couldn't bear it without you. Don't get around much anymore. Well, darling. Anymore. Don't get around much anymore.
Well, baby, you know what? You know what? You know what's cool about you tonight, dog? What's really cool about you tonight is you came out there with a vengeance. I think this is one of your best performances of the whole season. You blew it out tonight, baby. That was hot. And you know how to interject your own style into like an old standard. That was very cool and young and hip.
Thanks, yeah, that's true artist. That's true artistic integrity, because you did keep yourself. You didn't compromise. And you made it so hip and so cool. And I felt like, you know, there was.
Yeah, I thought he was looking at me.
You know,
well, anyway, yeah.
I really think this was your best performance, bar none.
I saw the look of fear as well. I thought that was very good, actually, Chris. I thought it was very believable. And I actually agree with what Randy and Paula said. You know, you made it kind of hip, and you worked it out very, very well, actually. Probably one of the strongest tonight, I would say. Yeah.
Good news, man. Congratulations.
Yes.
He's so uncomfortable being nice, trust me. If you want to vote for Chris, 1-866-IDOL-04, 1-866-436-5704, or send the word vote to 5704. Don't do anything until the end of the show. Thank you, Chris, and good luck, buddy.
Thanks.
Good to see you, man. Jordan Sparks is next.
I'm singing On a Clear Day, and I'm so excited to sing it because it's a really cute song.
On a clear day.
Jordan is terrific. She sang very much in tune, which is rare these days.
And you'll see who.
She was very intelligent about the way she improvised. You know, she changed a note here and there, but it wasn't outlandish. It was right on. It was called for.
On a clear day, rise and look around you, and you'll see who. You are on a clear day, how it will astound you, and that the glow of your being outshines every star. You feel part of every mountain, sea, and shore. You can hear from far and near the world you
about now. I know we got 9 people left in the competition, but what I'm loving right about now is we got some heat up here, man. There's some fire going on here. Jordan, listen, that was the bomb again. Very controlled. I mean, you're like a pro and you're 17. I'm like, what? Yo, she's hot, America.
Whoa.
That's that heat, man. That's that heat.
Watch out, man. Jordan, you are... You know, a lot of people need to know this, getting to know you a little bit behind, off stage. You really are this magnet of joy. And, you know, you exude it when you walk on stage. You're hip, you're cool. You took a song that is not really, I'm just so freaking proud of you. I don't even know what to say. I just love you. And you're sailing. You're going to sail through the next round. Sail through to the next round.
Well, magnet of joy. I thought you sang it very well, except I don't think you achieved what Chris did before you, which is to make the song young and current. I just think you sang a song very well, but it was very old-fashioned, very traditional.
Yeah.
So
oh, no.
I did...
Oh.
like it as much as Squiddly and Diddly here,
yeah,
on my right.
Squiddly.
Yeah.
Sparks. It's like they're watching two different shows. If you want to vote for Jordan, it's 1-866-IDOL-05. 1-866-436-5705 or text the word vote to 5705. Good luck. I'm out of breath from watching that. It's like a core workout. We're going to take a break. When we come back, Gina Glockson and Sanjaya Malakar. Back with you on American Idol. You ready for Gina? She's next.
I'm singing Smile, written by Charlie Chaplin.
Smile, though your heart.
The song gives you hope in your darkest moment. It's simple, but it's great.
That was very beautiful, the way you sang it.
Thank you so much. It was a pleasure to
thanks.
Meet you.
Thank you, sweet. When I sing it, I think of 9/11 and soldiers in Iraq right now. And praying that they come home.
When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile, and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Although a tear may be ever so near, that's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll see that life is still worthwhile if you just smile.
That was a very nice, controlled performance for the rocker girl. I actually kind of like that.
Thank you.
That was a flawless performance. Understated, beautiful, and sentimental.
Mm.
Thank you.
I can't rave about the vocals. Sorry, Gina. I can't, because two girls came on before you and just completely outsang you.
I disagree.
So that's all.
That's why it's a competition. You have so many different kinds of vocals.
No, I know.
And
but
you
also
aim for your own personal best.
Right.
Gina, the numbers you vote 1-866-IDOL-06, 1-866-436-5706, or text the word vote to 5706. Good luck to you.
Okay,
darling, good to see you.
You too.
Now, two legends collide. Tony Bennett meets Sanjaya.
Pleasure to meet you. I'm a big fan of yours.
Oh, I'm a huge fan of yours.
Thank you. Sanjaya shows up and comes up with something every week. It makes him interesting.
When we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. My goal this week is to make America see that I actually can't sing.
I really think you're terrific.
Thank you.
He's got a sense of humor. He sings very well. And what I like about him is that he dares to be different.
Heaven, I'm in heaven. And my heart beats so that I can hardly speak. And I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to climb a mountain and to reach the highest peak. but it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to go out fishing in a river or a creek, but it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, dance with me, I want my arm about you, the charm about you will carry me through to heaven. I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing, out together dancing, out together dancing cheek to cheek.
Let's check it out. Sanjay, you know what? I can't even comment on the vocals anymore or whatever, but what I like about you now is you've turned into a great entertainer. You got the different hairdos every week, dog, jumping off. You know, you're dancing with Paula. He's an entertainer now. Paula, look at him, man. He's ready.
He is an entertainer. I get why people love you. I get you're charming. You're charming. Vocals were a little off at the beginning, but I understand what Tony says. You've got this charm about you, and I love the suit and the... I don't know if it was Dancing with the Stars or American Idol.
Yeah.
But thank you for the dance.
Let's try a different tactic this week.
Yeah, what are you going to say?
Incredible.
Thank you.
We'll leave it at that. You do a great job staying under the radar, Sanjaya. To vote for him, it's 1-866-IDOL-07, 1-866-436-5707, or
Lucky
text the word vote to 5707. Sanjaya. Standard text messaging rates apply. Okay, thank you, sir. Good luck.
Thank you.
When we come back, Haley Scarnato live. Back with you on American Idol. Two more to go. Haley is up next. Hello, Haley.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good.
Good. We got a viewer question from Christy in Houma, Louisiana. Are you more nervous singing before the crowd or waiting to hear the judges' comments on your performance after you're done singing?
I'm definitely nervous singing before the crowd, of course. You just get the jitters and you're excited and antsy. But, you know, waiting to hear what Simon has to say is always insane. So you never know what kind of mood he's in and what he's going to say, but I do have to say, getting a great compliment or any good vibe from him means the world. So it's amazing.
Simon, would you listen? She's complimenting you.
Of course.
Let's see how it went with Tony Bennett. Good luck.
Yeah, thank you. I am singing Ain't Misbehaving. I picked it because I thought it'd be a fun song.
I'm saving my love for you and you and you. Oh, and you.
The premise of the song is there's only one person that she's in love with. If you say you and you and you, it doesn't make sense. That destroys the story of the song. She should just sing to that one person. And if she does that, it'll be a better performance.
No one to talk with, all by myself. No one to walk with, but I'm happy on the shelf. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. Oh, and you. I know for certain the one I love. I'm through with flirting, it's just you I'm thinking of. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. Like Jack Corner in the corner, don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Believe me, I don't stay out late, I don't care to go. I'm home about 8, just me and my radio.
No. All right, so check it out. You know, I thought this might be a good week for you because, I mean, this fits in your wheelhouse of songs and what you can do and what your vibe is, kind of. But what do you think, Paula?
Did I mention green's a good color for you?
We want to hear what Simon has to say. Simon, what do you say about
that's
this?
That's rude. You should say what you think of the performance.
I want to know what you
she
think.
She wants to know what you think.
I think you've got great legs. Actually, you know,
tonight. What do you think?
I agree with Randy. You know, it was a good style of music for you. It was a little bit pageanty, I thought.
No.
It was a little pageanty.
A little bit.
You did your thing. You did your thing.
If you want to vote for Haley, 1-866-IDOL-08, 1-866-436-5708, or text the word vote to 5708. Don't vote until the end of the show. Good luck, Donna.
Thank you.
Okay, after the break, we're closing the show with Lakeisha Jones. Hang on.
So good
to see you too. Welcome back. We're live. It's time for Lakeisha. Just have a seat right there.
Lakeisha is Stormy Weather. She's very good.
Ain't no sunshine when he's gone.
I think that little tag at the end. You can do without. Hit that big note and hold on to it.
So kind of just...
I would just do just the way the song is written. If she hits that big note at the end, it would be good.
Don't know why there's no sun up in the sky. Stormy weather since my man and I ain't together. Ooh, keeps raining all the time. The time when he went away, the blues walked in and met me. If he stays away, that old rocking chair's gonna get me. All I do is pray that the Lord above together. Ooh, keeps raining all the time. Keeps raining and raining, raining and raining. Stormy weather keeps raining all the time. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone.
Check it out. I love this. This was a perfect song for you. It started a little rough for me, a little pitchy problems in the front, but I'm telling you, you saved it all for the middle and the end. That was a bomb, baby.
Okay, real quick, this is the most gorgeous you've ever looked, Lakeisha. You sound beautiful. It proves that we all love Tony Bennett. We all love him. He did an amazing job with all of you.
Back on form, Lakeisha, that was a sassy, great performance.
Lakeisha! Good noise. 1-866-IDOL-09, 1-866-436-5709. If you're with the new AT&T, text vote to 5709 from your wireless phone. Thank you and congratulations on a good performance, babe.
Thank you.
We're going to open the lines in a second. Here are the numbers one more time. Watch.
Don't matter, darling, where you are, I think of you day and night.
I got rhythm, I got music, I got my man, who could ask for anything more? I got daisies in green pastures, I got my man, who could ask for
to climb a mountain and to reach the highest peak, but it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek.
Like Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere, what do I?
Carefully, these are 866 numbers, not 800 numbers. Be patient if you don't get through right away. The lines are open for at least 2 hours. Results tomorrow, 9, 8 Central, live only on American Idol. House starts now.